Bam! Mr. Tarrou, just want to touch base with you all. You may have noticed that there have not been any new videos posted lately from Tarrou's Chalk Talk. And giving you a little State of the Union address, if you will, let you know what's going on. I am still working very, very hard on my YouTube channel, as well, of course, as my full-time teaching position in my local high school. You have not seen new content because I'm trying to continue my quest in making my videos, all of my videos, closed captions so the deaf and English, you know, students where English is not their first language can benefit from my videos and help as many people as possible. That's why I built this channel in the first place. So just to give you an update, since May 8th when I got my Silver Play Button Award, thank you very much for all of you who have subscribed, liked, and shared my channel with your friends. I have posted, let's see, I'm looking down here because I've got it in two separate parts. Between May 8th and June 2nd when I asked for some closed captioning help, you'll find a link to that request in the description of this video. Between May 8th and June 2nd, I closed captioned 24 videos, and since June 2nd up until now, I have closed captioned an additional 75 videos. That's about 100 videos that have gotten closed captioned since May 8th. Now, my fans have closed captioned for me, thank you very, very much, an additional 26 videos, and my friends and students lately have closed captioned an additional 5. Now, I am begging and pleading that you guys, if you can find it in your heart and time to help me, please do so. And I don't know who this anonymous person is, but in the last couple of days, yesterday I woke up to find one of my videos closed captioned, and I approved those captions after I reviewed them, and today I woke up and there was 4 more, so I don't know who out there in YouTube land has all of a sudden really started helping closed caption quite a few of those videos, but I do, please, greatly, greatly appreciate it. I cannot thank you enough. I was about to do this video the other day to let you guys know that out of my 580 lessons, there's a few additional videos that aren't necessarily math lessons, there's 583 videos, but of those 580 videos, I have now 250 videos left. Now, I'm working as hard as I can in my current year of teaching at my local high school. I now am teaching 4 different math classes. I'm doing pre-calculus, AP Calculus, AB, AP Statistics again, and an intensive Algebra 1 course, and that is a brand new course. So we're talking about new plans, creating new solutions with the book that I'm using. So within those 4 math classes, whenever I get a chance, I am turning on the computer, and again, like I said, closed captioning videos just as quickly as I can with my goal to make my entire channel accessible to the deaf, and again, foreign-speaking students that maybe are not quite so sharp on the English. And actually, you can use Google Translate to automatically translate those closed captions to any multitude of languages. I know it's not perfect, but it's, you know, something. I'm trying to help out as much as I can. Now, one last note. I am quite often getting questions about, you know, do you have any worksheets or practice tests that I can use? And with teaching full-time and making new content and now closed captioning videos, I just don't have the time. But I have recently discovered another resource, and the guy is fantastic. He has a website called, or you can find it, mathplane.com. And you're going to find, let's see if I can pull this up here. You're going to find practice free review tests and useful notes. You're going to find puzzles and games and cartoons related to the math that you're learning at the time once you find these pages that you are going to, of course, use for what you're learning. Helpful math techniques. He is a tutor, so he has resources for that. You're going to find links to, you know, tutoring services, educational sites, and instant answers to math problems. And I'm looking at material for pre-algebra, algebra, geometry, trig, algebra 2, calculus, statistics, and ACT and SAT topics, and the list is going on and on and on. So it's a huge site and full of resources, and when he gives you the solutions to these practice tests and worksheets, it's not just the answers, it's the actual solutions. It's kind of like what I do with my kids. I say, hey, you know, the answer's in the back of the book, but when you're at home or in class with this flipped classroom I'm doing, here's a binder of all the solutions, because, you know, sometimes just knowing the answer isn't enough. You need those step-by-step solutions to help you understand, you know, how to do the problem, not just whether or not you got the answer right. So this is it. I'm Mr. Tarrou. I'm going to go back to closed captioning some more videos before I get on with the rest of my day. And thank you very much for all your support. Please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends. Please, I'm going to get all of these lessons closed captions with, a lot of effort from me and hopefully a lot of effort and continued support from you guys. I really appreciate everyone that's helped. I really appreciate everyone that shared my channel. I do not pay for advertising. You guys are the only one. It's word of mouth is the best advertising out there. And that is it for now. Please check out, facebook.com, ProfRobBob/ProfRobBob. You will notice that there's a continuing roll of posts about, hey, this new video is closed captioned, so on and so on. So you guys know I am indeed actually working as much as I can and helping you guys as much as I possibly can. Thank you very much. I'm Miss True. Bam! Go do your homework.